Hello guys, today I will tell you how to buy Dashly Crystals token using Trader Joe exchange on Trust Wallet. Firstly, you will add AVAX C-Chain on Trust Wallet. Here you can add AVAX blockchain. After deposit AVAX blockchain, click on DApps. Here you will search TraderJoeXYZ.com. JoeXYZ.com. After that, you will select AVAX blockchain, click on Ethereum blockchain, click on Avalanche C chain, and click on connect. So Trust Wallet has been successfully connected from Joe Trader exchange. After that, click on trade. So this exchange is showing AVAX balance 0.47 AVAX, and you will click on USDT. After that, you will copy Dashly Crystals token smart address and you will open Dashly Crystals token on CoinMarketCap, and here you will copy this address and paste here and click on this token. After that, you will set slippage for effective purchasing. Click on this icon and set 5% slippage. Tap on the screen. After that, here you will enter number of token. Click on swap. Here you can check detail information. Click on confirm swap. And here you can check transaction history and network fee charges. After that, we will approve this transaction and we will get this token successfully. So guys, I have only shared technical process, not financial advice. Invest in cryptocurrency at own risk. Thanks for watching.